Hey guys, if you didn't see my previous video about chromium hexacarbonyl, make sure to click on this link and watch it now. Did you watch it? Are you sure? Okay, so here we go. If you had to study the kinetics of chemical reactions, then you must have considered the reaction between carbon monoxide and nitrogen dioxide. In this video, I will demonstrate this very reaction to you. In the previous video, I told you about chromium hexacarbonyl. These white crystals don't like various chemical interactions that much. But nevertheless, I will show you another interesting reaction I told you about earlier. So, you know that concentrated nitric acid destroys chromium hexacarbonyl, producing carbon monoxide. But this reaction proceeds very slowly at room temperature. However, if we heat a test tube with a mixture of chromium hexacarbonyl and concentrated nitric acid, the reaction will go wild. You can see the clouds of orange nitrogen dioxide send out. In fact, in addition to it, a large amount of carbon monoxide is formed that, when heated, reacts with nitrogen dioxide to form nitrogen monoxide and carbon dioxide. To demonstrate this reaction, setting the evolved gases from the test tube on fire is just enough. Notice how instantly the orange color of nitrogen dioxide disappears after the flash, and how quickly it reappears afterwards. It will be seen a little clearer on white background. This is because the nitrogen monoxide formed during the reaction is oxidized by atmospheric oxygen and turns back into nitrogen dioxide. Take a look at these reactions from different angles. Thanks for watching, guys. I really hope that my demonstration of chemical reactions allows you to understand chemistry better and love it even more. See you next video.